other day was talking about how she was doing rear lunges and the butt was on fire.
Yeah.
So I'm like, let's take it up a little level. Let's switch up the variation of tools that we're using. So we've got a tap underneath his foot, right?
You can also want to take lunges
yes.
to another level.
Yes, you know.
You're already at a hard level.
I mean, Marcy,
you can mix it up a little bit and get a better result than
in less time.
Yeah,
where,
right?
That's what
I'm all about working with lunges.
So we're going to, so you're actually, because you're using this leg as the, like it's doing the exercise to balance out, this is actually the leg that you're working.
Okay.
So like Erin's on a towel, you can watch her for variations. You can also use a paper plate for this. If it drags on the floor, you see how you're like, you have to be in control of this leg, okay? So she's going to go like, and you're stepping back to her lunge, but she's sliding back. So the point that I want to be clear on, see how her knee is above her ankle? See how Erin's knee is right above her ankle?